Imagine this. Every flight you take, the plane you're on is flexing and bending under incredible forces. You can't see it, but the aircraft is constantly battling an invisible enemy. Metal fatigue. Today, we're uncovering the science behind this critical phenomenon, its impact on aviation safety, and how the industry ensures we can fly with confidence. Let's get started. Metal fatigue happens when materials weaken over time due to repeated stress. Think about an aircraft. Every pressurization and depressurization cycle, every takeoff and landing, creates tiny amounts of stress on its metal parts. Over thousands of cycles, microscopic cracks can form. These cracks grow gradually, and if left unchecked, they can lead to serious structural failures. It's one of the biggest challenges in aviation safety. The numbers are eye-opening. According to the FAA, more than half of all structural failures in aircraft are linked to metal fatigue. A study by the NTSB revealed that between 1990 and 2000, metal fatigue contributed to around 14% of aviation accidents. Consider this. A commercial jetliner typically endures 35,000 pressurization cycles in its lifetime. Each cycle adds cumulative stress to the aircraft's metal components. There have been tragic incidents where metal fatigue led to catastrophic results. In 1988, Aloha Airlines Flight 243 experienced explosive decompression mid-flight. A section of the fuselage tore away, exposing passengers to the open sky. Miraculously, the pilots managed to land safely. But in 1985, Japan Airlines Flight 123 wasn't as fortunate. The improper repair of a rear bulkhead led to a devastating failure, claiming the lives of over 500 people. Even the world's first commercial jetliner, the de Havilland Comet, suffered from fatal crashes in the 1950s. Investigations revealed cracks forming around the square windows, a design flaw that revolutionized how planes are built today. So how does the aviation industry prevent metal fatigue today? It's all about staying ahead of the problem with advanced techniques and technology. Aircraft undergo regular inspections every 300 to 600 flight hours. Using tools like ultrasound, X-rays, and eddy current testing, engineers can detect cracks and stress points before they become a problem. These non-destructive methods allow technicians to scan critical components without damaging them. Modern aircraft designs also incorporate stress-resistant materials and structural redundancies. For example, the rounded windows you see today were designed specifically to prevent the kinds of stress concentrations that caused issues with the Comet. Finally, advanced fatigue monitoring systems track the stress levels on critical components in real time. This data allows maintenance teams to predict when parts need to be replaced, ensuring proactive care and safety. Metal fatigue is an ongoing challenge. But thanks to rigorous inspections, smarter designs, and cutting-edge technology, the aviation industry continues to make flying safer than ever. So the next time you board a plane, remember the unseen science and engineering working tirelessly to keep you safe. If you enjoyed this deep dive, don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more, and share your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy flying.